Do you all know, children, October 2nd is a very important day for our country. We celebrate this day as a national celebration in India every year. It is the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi, father of our nation. He was born on 2nd October 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat state. Full name is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. We call him Bapu with love. His father's name was Karamchand Gandhi. His mother's name was Putlibai Gandhi. As a child, he was gently influenced by the honesty and strict discipline of his father, by the simplicity and religious thoughts of his mother. At the early age, the shy little child learned great values of truthness, integrity, honesty, and discipline. To passing matriculation, he went to England to study law. He returned as a barrister and started his practice in Mumbai. He also went to South Africa as a legal advisor. His political life began there. He fought for the uplift of the Indians there with his unique weapon of truth and non-violence. On his return to India, he took up the case of India's freedom. On the same lines, he asked the British rulers to quit India in 1942 and won freedom for India in 1947. During this period, he went to jail several times. On 30th January 1948, when he was going for his evening prayer, a man shot him and he died. He lived his whole life as a leader of Indian people. His whole life story is great inspiration for us. On 2nd October, we pay tribute to Mahatma Gandhi in his memorial at Rajghat, Delhi, every year. It is indeed sad and a great loss that we lost a great freedom fighter and a father of our nation just 6 months after India's freedom.
Janagana mana adhinayaka jaya hai Bharat bhagya vidhata Punjab Sindh Gujarat Maratha Dravida Utkala Vanga Vindhya Himachala Yamuna Ganga Uchchala Jaladhi Taranga Tava Shubha Name Jage तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे